Britain's Queen Victoria was crowned in Westminster Abbey. Victoria became the Queen of British Empire on 20th June 1837 when her uncle William IV died. She was just 18 years old. The coronation took place a year later at Westminster Abbey on Thursday, 28th June 1838. The first woman entered the US Air Force Academy. On June 28, 1976, Janet C. Wolfbanger and 156 other women became the first female cadets in United States Air Force Academy. The class of 1980 was the first to graduate women, with a total of 97 women graduating that year. Ireland elected first black mayor. The town of Port Lawis elected the first black mayor in the country of Ireland. Rotimi Adebari came to Ireland in 2000 as an asylum seeker from Nigeria. He became involved in the local politics in 2004 and received a master's degree from Dublin City University. His election as a mayor came only after a voting pact between different factions and independent councillors. US Supreme Court ruled Americans have right to guns. The US Supreme Court extended Second Amendment gun owner rights nationwide in a major decision. The Supreme Court ruled 5-4 that Americans have the right to own a gun for self-defense anywhere they live.